Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to more Portal Mel. Let's see, here we are. Plan to go back down and get some new turrets to destroy. Hello. Dude McGee. Hello, what do we have here? Oh, we have a box. Great. Guess it's gonna infinitely drop. I see. Ah, there we go. Okay, then we can get up here. Is that a temporary thing? Oh, is it the thing over here, maybe? That might be it. So... okay, yeah. We do need a box over there as well, huh? Thank you. How would I do that? Ah, okay. I goofed there. I didn't realize what I was doing. How did I get back? Oh yeah, because I had the portal thing take me over. So let's see here. Light that up, and that's all it does. That is all it does. The only way back across is this pushing me across. Wait. Of course. I'm overthinking it again. Shove myself across here. Boom, there we go. And then up here I go, and then I go back down and I get that. Boink. I'm overthinking it, that's all it was. I was just overthinking it.
Well done! Test subjects rated that as one of the hardest tests in this track. I heard that it was made by two particularly cruel scientists.
I'll get back up here, and then we'll do it. There we go. Woo! I was just overthinking it, that's all. Excellent. No detours? Okay, here we go. To the next puzzle room. Alright, Virgil, where are we going?
I'm still sorting through all those files. There's terabytes of emails. I'm trying to find something that can help us. Huh. Did you know you can increase the size of your core in just two easy steps?
Okay. Got it. So that... gravity. Box. Do I use the box? Do I use the cube? To gain height. Oh, I see. Got it, timer. All right. Boxes over there. Bang. Alright, we'll go ahead and continue the puzzle next time, so until then, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.